Proctor squeezed his hand, and the metal jaws bit cleanly through flesh and met in the middle with a gentle click. Harker bellowed and thrashed and roared in agony, blood bubbling from the red square. Flesh where his nipple used to be, and running down his pale belly and dark streaks. Dr. Winston.